Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So in this video, we are going to do quiz based on multiple choice questions from the chapter Teamwork from your class 5 English book Marigold. So without any late, let's start today's quiz. Question number 1. Who is the writer of the poem Teamwork? Option A, Jan Nigro. Option B, Jonathan Swift. Option C, Rachel Field. So the answer is option A, Jan Nigro. Jan Nigro is the writer of the poem Teamwork. Question number 2. How can we make our dream come true? Option A, when we work together. Option B, when we work alone. Option C, when we work in pair. So, we will achieve our dream. We will make our dream come true if we work together. So, option A will be the correct answer. Question number 3. Baton is a short tube or stick carried in which game? Option A, cricket. Option B, basketball. Option C, relay race. So baton is a short tube or stick carried in option C, relay race. Option C, relay race is the correct answer. Question number 4. Hoop is a ring used in basketball game. It's made of what material is it made? Option A, wood or iron. Option B, plastic. Option C, none of the above materials. So the hoop used in basketball game is made of option A, wood or iron. Question number 5. To play cricket, we need option A, director. Option B, batsman. Option C, teacher. The answer is we need option B, batsman. We do need director to shoot movies or any type of video content. We need teacher in school to teach students, but we need a batsman to play cricket. Without batsman, we cannot play cricket. Let's go to question number 6. The man who paints the wall is called option A, laborer. Option B, mason. Option C, painter. We call him option C, painter. Question number 7. Contracted form of have not. Option A, haven't. Option B, H'VENOT. Option C, HAVENT. What is the correct answer of this question? Yes, option A, haven't. Haven't is the contracted form of have not. We choose option A. Option A is the correct answer. Question number 8. Full form of will. Option A, we are. Option B, we will. Option C, we were. So option B, we will is the correct answer. Question number 9. Choose the correct spelled word. Option A, relay race, rally race. Option B, relay race. Option C, relay race. Which is the correct spelled word? Option C is the correct spelled word, relay race, RELAY RACE. Question number 10. The person who fixes electrical appliances is called option A, mason. Option B, electrician. Option C, plumber. Answer is option B, electrician. The person who fixes electrical appliances is called electrician. Thank you dear students for watching this video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share this video with your friends, with your classmates. And if you are new to my channel, then do subscribe my channel. Hit the bell icon so that you will get notified when I upload any new video. Thank you.